American values are under attack by the Trump administration. Everything about them seems to drive wedges between us in each and every way. And the Democratic Party has to stand for something, not just against something. And that's what we've tried to do in this campaign. Tear down walls, humanize the work, present a bold, a hopeful, and an aspirational agenda. Make people understand we are going to go to Washington and fight for them. I'm Rufus Gifford, and I approve this message.